Andy, tough one to take today. What were your thoughts on the game?
Yeah, it was. First half, you know, we didn't really get set with their formation. You know, back three and using the wing backs, we didn't really get to grips with that, and something we need to look at. But then second half, we've come out and yeah, I think we've, you know, I don't think they've got out of their half apart from a couple of chances towards the end when we're pushing for that equaliser. So it's a really tough one to take. But you know, we go again and we make sure that we're ready, kind of, you know, Tuesday night for the session. But yeah, right now it's that raw sort of, yeah, it's a difficult one because we're, you know, I think we did enough to at least score an equaliser, but yeah, we didn't get there.
And then we've got a 2-week break now before our next league game against Fylde. What are you thinking in terms of training to get ready for that one?
Well, I'd love to say that we're going to Dubai for some warm weather training or something like that. But you know, we'll be just down at Eastwood cracking on as we do. So yeah, we'll just be, you know, getting down and getting back to work and yeah, making sure that we're ready for Vile now. So a different test and a different team. And yeah, we just need to make sure that we're good to go when we play Vile. But we've got 5 sessions, you know, 2 in the midweek, and then I think we're gonna have a training session on the Sunday as well. So yeah, look, we'll be ready and we'll be waiting for them on Sunday the 26th at Eastwood.
G, disappointing one today. What are your thoughts on the game?
Yeah, obviously it's always disappointing to lose. I don't think we did quite enough going forward or with the ball today. You know, fair play to Liverpool Feds. They gave us a good game and they stayed nice and compact, and it was difficult for us to break them down. I don't think we did enough, probably in the final third really, to score a goal. We had some shots but nothing really threatening. But you know, we've got to just pick ourselves up, dust ourselves off and get ready for the next game. I don't think we've got a game on the weekend, so we've got a long 2 weeks to prepare for our next game. So yeah, hopefully get ready in training and then go again against the next opposition, whoever that is. I can't think of the top of my head. Fylde.
Yeah,
extremely disappointing. I think we've just got to pick ourselves up and go again, really.